Some people seem to know almost everything there is to know about zodiac signs and what they claim to say about people's personalities. Based on the date you're born, they know whether you're organized or messy, shy or outgoing, and compassionate or unemotional. It's always amazed me how much someone can learn about you from just your zodiac sign, and it goes beyond just your personality traits. Your zodiac can determine a lot about your lifestyle as well. For instance, whether you live in the city or country, how you spend your money, and even how many kids you have. That's right, your zodiac sign can indicate how many children you will have. It can also tell you what kind of parenting style you might lean toward. Number 1. Aries. If you're an Aries, you'll be a confident mom of 3. Aries is the first sign on the zodiac, which means you have a pioneering personality. Although you're career-oriented, that doesn't mean you don't love your children. You like to pour your ambitions into your kids and encourage them to pursue their dreams. You're constantly busy managing the household, but you thrive when you have to balance all the aspects of your life. Sometimes, you can have a bit of a short temper, so make sure you try your best to stay patient with your little ones. Number 2. Taurus. If you're a Taurus, you will be a patient and devoted mom of 2. You're reliable and loving, and you're determined to make the best life for your children. You will devote most of your time caring for your babies, and you'll definitely have a close bond with your kids. You can be a bit stubborn, especially about change, so try not to become overprotective with your little ones. Number 3. Gemini. If you're a Gemini, you'll be an adaptable mom of 4. You tend to be energetic and youthful, and you love that kids make you feel alive. Your family may not be exactly traditional, but that's what's exciting about it. Although you can be a bit spontaneous and indecisive, your kids know you can be somewhat unpredictable. Your little ones know they can always invite friends over, and you'll welcome them with open arms. Number 4. Cancer. If your sign is Cancer, you will be a loving and protective mom of 2. Parenting will come easily to you, and it will feel totally natural to start caring for little ones. You are a sensitive and emotional person, which allows you to build tight bonds with your kids. You can be a bit cautious and clingy, especially when it comes to your children, so make sure you let them have some freedom. Number 5. Leo. If you're a Leo, you'll be a creative mom of 1. You're a lot of fun to be around, and your friends know you as the life of the party. People may actually be surprised when you say you're pregnant, but you love being a role model for your little one. As a natural leader, you can be a bit bossy, but your kiddo is used to it. Chances are you adore spending time with your child to do crafts and play games. You encourage your child to be open-minded and generous. Number 6. Virgo. If your sign is Virgo, you'll be an organized mom of 2. You're very organized and practical, so you were very intentional when deciding how many children to have. Working hard comes naturally to you, so you'll really pour yourself into your kids' lives. That said, you can be a bit of a worrier, so you have to try not to let your nerves get the best of you. Number 7. Libra. If you're a Libra, you'll be an easygoing mom of 3. You're sociable and content, which means you'll teach your children all about staying calm and working together to keep a peaceful household. You pride yourself on being cultured, so you'll expose your kids to arts, the outdoors, sports, and music. Anything to teach them more about themselves and others. Because you can be indecisive and gullible from time to time, you'll have to work hard not to pass those traits on to your children. Number 8. Scorpio. As a Scorpio, you'll be a non-traditional mom of 4. You're passionate and emotional, which means you'll throw yourself into parenting with everything you've got. Since you're powerful and magnetic, you'll encourage your kids to have the same determined personalities. You're a bit eccentric, but that means you're even more accepting of your children. Number 9. Sagittarius. If you're Sagittarius, you'll be an open-minded mom of 1. You're a good-humored and optimistic person, and you want to create a fun, well-rounded life for your little one. You are a free spirit, and being tied down isn't really your thing. That's why one kiddo is plenty for you. Passing on your enthusiasm for life is something you strive to do, but you hope they'll be a little more responsible than you were when you were young. Number 10. Capricorn. As a Capricorn, you'll be a responsible mom of 2. You are disciplined and ambitious, and your practicality plays a role in your parenting style. Your kids will definitely know that you make the rules, but it will inspire them to strive for greatness as well. Some people would say you can be cold and pessimistic, but your kids bring out the best in you. Number 11, Aquarius. If you're an Aquarius, chances are you'll be a loyal mom of one. You tend to be friendly and honest, and others treasure your friendships. You don't like to become emotionally attached to too many people, but you're extremely close with the people you let in. Although you like spending time with loved ones, you sometimes need downtime to recharge. You also appreciate having a sense of freedom, so one child is the perfect number for you. Number 12, Pisces. If you're a Pisces, you'll be a compassionate mom of four or more children. You're kind and selfless, and you can always sympathize with other people's problems. Your warm and nurturing spirit is perfect for having lots of children. You can be a bit of a homebody, but that's okay because there's nothing you'd rather do than spend time with your family. Be careful not to let your kids gang up on you, since you can sometimes be a pushover.